Hey guys, I get asked about the paleo diet a fair bit and my thoughts on it. And in my opinion, it's a great starting off point for somebody if they're looking to improve the way they look, feel, and perform. So they emphasize a whole foods approach, and I'm all for that. I mean, the less ingredients in your food typically, the better. And I personally don't follow a strict paleo approach with my clients just because I have a more one-on-one interaction with them. We can tweak things on a weekly basis and all that sort of stuff. But if you're just starting off on your own, I think it's an awesome jumping off point. You're gonna emphasize just basic single ingredient foods. And the strict paleo approach, cutting out grains, legumes, and dairy, is a good place to start because those are common intolerances for people. Most folks aren't going to have to do that long term, but again, it's just a great place to start for, say, you know, 3 to 4 weeks, something like 30 days. See how you're doing with it, and then tweak from there. You can start to add foods back in and see how you tolerate them. Now, again, I don't follow that strict approach with my clients, and we have some more flexibility being that it's a one-on-one coaching process. But again, if you're looking for somewhere to just get started and start moving in the right direction, a paleo approach is a great, great place to start. So give it a shot. And if you have any questions regarding the paleo diet or any other sort of diets, just hit me up and I'll do my best to answer them. Hope you got something from this, guys. See ya.